One inch left, Julia. One inch left. It would have been.
What else? What about I'll play a low one, I'll line it just on and release it to back foot. So I'll play it off my back foot. That one I was playing off my front foot, so it would go up in the air. Whereas now I'm playing this one further back, so that when the ball comes out, it bounces and rolls out.
So it would be, this be the low spinner?
Yeah, a low release. This one is probably, I think, about 4 yards on.
Good.
I need a hole.
Hey, Jules, can you show us your grip?